committee will sit and decide on this, but now on the trial basis only we are doing this. We are opening this tourist spots only on trial basis. After a long discussion on this, so that the government has found that it seemed to be a wise decision to be taken. At least people also can, you know, at least have some, like not to be in staying in one places only, well, only one places. They can move around. They can move around from wherever we've already taking the decision on trial basis to open these three tourist spots for the local tourists only. Once again, I want to reiterate it. This is only for the local tourists, will be opened from the 1st of September 2020. Once again, to confirm it, it is not for the people from outside the state, it is only the local tourists within the state of Meghalaya.